Doctor, Satyaprakash speaking from the city hospital.
The car in which your husband was traveling, unfortunately his car got in an accident.
Ladies and gentlemen, giving life and taking life is in the hands of God. I just wish that you come with me on a long drive.
Until I am alive, your wish will never be fulfilled.
Look at today. You are with me on a long drive, alive and well.
I am not alive.
Tell me, sir, what's the job?
For now, keep this money.
Rajni, I just now got a call. There's an urgent meeting in office. I have to go.
You gave such a horrific death to my innocent husband. You are a crook and a bastard person.